Paul seemed to understand that this is the kind of wonderful, enchanting, crazy, engaging, and demanding assignment that only someone who has already done it can fully appreciate. And he offered himself, I think, in that spirit. I want to acknowledge that act of kindness. And I want to suggest that it was an insight into the character of the man, a wry humor, a common touch, a respect for public service, and a genuine kindness. I'm glad to have known Paul Salucci.